this ball to right. T.J. Friedl annihilates a two-run tater. And the Reds take the lead 3-1. He got Ben Brown again.
Knuckle curve, but it looks like the same hanging breaking ball.